when Andy was little, we first became aware of his disabilities just because of some of his behaviors, and started doing some investigating with doctors and some, you know, people who worked with those issues, and they determined that Andy was fetal alcohol syndrome. When Andy turned 19, there were some legal issues. And with those issues, some of the mental health issues got worse, to the point that there was a lot of struggle in the household, to the point that one evening it just kind of exploded, and we had to call the police for help. Andy just couldn't be at home with us for a while.
Andy kept saying, "Mom never gave up."
Boy, there were times. I always said, you know, God never gives you more than you can handle, but I think my toes were dangling over the cliff a lot of times. But I couldn't. He's my kid. You know, what do? You're always there. You're always a mom, no matter how old they get. You never end being a mom. Through it all, he ended up at Crossroads.
I would not be here today without Crossroads. I was a guest of Crossroads in 2007 and 2008, in a very horrific point in my life. I was going through a lot of stuff and needed Crossroads to get back on track. If Crossroads wasn't been there for me, and especially Jerry Bumgarner, the support that he gave me and never giving up on me, without his help, I wouldn't be here today.
Your heart just falls in love with him. He's a big puppy, and you want to believe the best. And here's a couple of parents saying, you know, what can we do? And I just went, bring him in. The first thing that we need to do naturally is feed them and clothe them and give them a place to sleep. But more than that is to actually get into them and believe for them that they may not think that they'll ever change or that they'll ever make it there, but we believe for them. And in looking at him, I am telling you, I just knew the Lord was going to change you.
It's hard as a parent to think that your kid hits rock bottom like that, but Andy did. And so we saw him go way, way down, and we've seen him come work his way up.